What's up, it's Redneck Gipper, back with another video. This video, I'm trying not to cuss too much, so, got some water right now, got a lot of stuff to talk about today, tonight. I was gonna do a video today, but, freaking people keep calling me onions, you lose, so. Alright. Spit in my new, my new Rebel Skull Mud Jug. The new baby. Go get yourself one. And today we're gonna be dipping. Should I dip Longhorn? No. Not sure, but. And to be dipping that Copenhagen Wing Green Grass. Long Cut Outlaw's favorite dip. Yeah, everybody's dipper out there. I love Copenhagen. Go get yourself a can. I bought Longhorn because I didn't have enough money. I bought Longhorn Wintergreen, but tell me you guys should do that. Dip that. Alright, let's pack this fucking can. It's already cracked. Fuck, I can't pack anymore, guys. Oh, fuck it. I can't pack that good anymore, guys. I used to be pop. Okay, I'm just gonna be like, oh, okay, yeah. Okay, so it's pretty dipping. Copening is the shit. But so it's been. The liar, the fake. All right, got that motherfucker sitting in. So. Outlaw's video came out, his new music video is called iMovie. Pretty bad. You guys go check it out, Outlaw Dipper, go look it up. I've been waiting for that video, so many years. And he finally got it up, so I'm proud. With Redneck, future Redneck Soldiers. Yeah. So. I watched it, I kept watching it over again, I still watch it every 5 seconds. I get one, I'm like, oh shit, I need to do a dip video. And I was like, fuck it, I'm watching Outlaw. And I just keep watching it. I screenshot the post when I would first watch it, and I post on Instagram, and Outlaw likes it, so that's good. So, she ain't worth the whiskey. My song. So, yeah, I'm gonna turn this up a little bit, guys. So, Outlaw, that's a badass video, mate. And I appreciate you liking it. My Instagram photo, Outlaw Dipper, he did it like 3 times, 7 times in a row. A couple of weeks ago, he did too. So, appreciate you, Outlaw. Go follow my Instagram, Outlaw Dipper, Bad Mud Trucker. Thank you, Michigan Dipper. Yeah, that's why, Michigan Dipper. If you guys don't know Michigan Dipper, he's a good time. He's funny on YouTube, he's a dipper. He carried a Bible around him, so that's good. Well, he commented on my video when I got the mud jug. I was so happy. I was cussing too much. And he had headphones in it. And, Michigan Dipper, I'm sorry about that. I try not to cuss hardly anymore. It's so hard, though. So, I've been cleaning this mud truck every night when I take a dip out. Or even when I take a dip out, and I dip today. Like I clean it this morning, and I put a dip in. Then, After I take a dip out, I fucking go back in the bathroom and clean that shit again. Yeah, so, sorry about that, Michigan Dipper. I'm trying not to cuss hardly anymore. I know everybody thinks it's funny when I cuss when I'm on YouTube, but I can't do that to Michigan Dipper. I respect him. He's like the guy I look up to. I can't cuss hardly anymore, so. I'm not gonna cuss like every motherfucker, like I do, like that last video. No, I'm not gonna try to cuss that much. You guys wanna tell me shit? Sorry. Tell me stuff. Just comment on the video. Follow me on Instagram. And tell me. And this guy. Oh, somebody follow me. But. Yeah, just tell me what you guys want me to do. Oh, shit. Just tell me what you guys want to do, and, like, what you want me to do, like, future videos, like, I'm just using my phone right now, so, like, I'm not gonna do full can yet, because I'm not up to 200 subscribers yet. If I get 200 or a little more than that, if I, do full can. But I'm gonna do some pussy shit, not fucking Copenhagen Wing. I'm gonna do some pussy shit, not Copenhagen Wing Green, guys, like last time. I feel on that shit, so. You can blame Jason Greasy Green, his YouTube, his name is Jason, but you can blame him Greasy Green Dipper, alright? Go subscribe to him too. And, so. So yeah, I'm so happy I got this mojug. I'm so happy, guys. I'm so stoked. And I haven't, it's been inside most of the time and haven't been outside. It's always been in here or in the front room. Like when I go somewhere, like leave the store, when me and my cousin Eric went to the store, go get some parts for his car. I had it, but I didn't take it, man, to AutoZone. So, yeah. So, that is, follow me on Instagram, redneckdipper_dipper66. Got that, guys? I'm gonna spell it out for you. R, redneck, R, E. See, when I spell shit out, I'll forget, alright? That's redneckdipper_little-thing, like, down like that. Dipper, D-I-P-P-E-R, 66, mother truckers. Then my Ubu is Nick, N-I-C-K, Grizzly, G-R-I-Z-Z-L-Y, Lee. And it says Redneck Dipper. I have like 3 different Ubu accounts, so. Just add me on the one I use now. Then my Snapchat, you get on my Snapchat, is Nick Dipper, 1111, I think, or Nick Dipper something. It's on my Instagram. You can follow me on Twitter. Even though I don't get on Twitter that much because I'm a shitload of followers, so. You can add me on Facebook too, Nick Copenhagen Lee. I hard get on it. I don't have the Facebook app. I delete it because I got off Facebook for a while. But I get on it and check shit, see friends requests, any messages I have. Like, I go back because I closed my group and, alright, fuck it, I can't do that shit. I got, like, shit a whole lot of likes and all these groups, the same notifications, like, oh my god. But, you guys can add me, Nick Copenhagen Lee, on Facebook. You can check my page, it's Redneck Dipper. Like it. Post some pictures, you guys can post pictures of my videos I do, or dip, or your fucking, or your mud jugs. Or you. It's like a little date site, I guess. Kind of like a little date. Get some girls hook up in here and be like, hey, girl, I'll hook up. Yeah. So, I don't care if you're on my page, but don't just talk shit. That's, if you're on my page, like, I have another page too, but I'm not in it. Because I made on my Nick Copenhagen Lee Facebook, I have 4 like different Facebook accounts. But on my other Facebook, Nick Lee, redneck dipper/redneckdipper. I forgot my password, so I can't add me to the group. It's called Redneck Dipper Pack Dippers, something like that. But JW still hasn't added me back in the game. Because he's being a little, you know, he's been real weird lately. And I haven't had to talk to him in a while, but after I called him out, he got a car accident. He's like, he didn't call me back. Well, I was messing around with him, but. But yeah. You guys can just don't talk shit. I have some shit on Instagram right now, and it's like, some kid wanna kick my ass from Samoa Mall, and it's like, he's like 17, 14, or some shit. My sister Nicole told me about it. Like, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna go off on him. He called me stupid retard, a stupid ass redneck inbred. Like, oh hell no. Then he started making shit on my Facebook. So like, oh hell no, so I have to take that shit. I PMS him on Instagram, what is that shit called? MI, whatever it fucking calls. And I PMS his, and I messaged him on, like, we talking shit? Yeah. So this video is a little short. Just come out with you guys. I was gonna go home today, but I'm gonna change plans. I'm gonna stay here till Monday with my cousins, so I can meet his girlfriend and all that shit. So yeah, this video is gonna be uploaded. Alright, this is Redneck Dipper. Go get yourself a fucking mud jug, nice mud jug, and go check out Outlaw's new video. It is beautiful. And go check out Big Dip, Dipping, Big Pepper AZ, I think that's his name. I just watched the video like fucking an hour ago. See, like, YouTube names, man. It's like, I only know Mining Outlaws and Tarsies and all them, but, because I watch them all the time. But go check out them. Go check out Jack something, I forgot his last name, but Michigan Dipper knows him. So go check out his videos, subscribe to them, because they need more subs. Yeah, I haven't got a shout for them yet, so. I get shout out to him all the time, and it's like, where's my shout out, my trucker? And where's my roadie? But it's all good. Yeah, so shout out to them other truckers, and this is Redneck Dipper. You always remember, keep dipping, keep spinning back. Go get yourself a mud jug, go check out Outlaw's new video. Always remember, keep dipping and keep spinning back. And I'll post a link of Outlaw's YouTube channel if you guys don't know it. I'll post a link to his YouTube channel and shit, so always remember, keep dipping, keep spinning back, or Redneck Dipper's out. Get some Copenhagen wing ring if you guys aren't ready to dip it yet. I know all these dippers on YouTube have, so go get yourself. In the next video, I do Longhorn. How about that, guys? If I hit 200 subscribers, I do a can of Longhorn. I should get straight though. If I can do today, so everyone in green, but I haven't had a Longhorn winning in a long time. Just nasty shit. But don't hate on me. That's all I get. So, this is Redneck Dipper. Keep dipping, keep spinning black. Yellow! Always remember, keep freaking here, brother.